This is fight number 5. Coming out first in the blue corner, Caden Johnson.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, we got Caden Johnson. This guy is amazing. The Red Dog. Out of Darwin, living in Ipswich, at an All Styles gym.
About 21 years of age, very young man in this sport.
Now, Curtis Peguero is not here, but that's his coach.
Yeah. We've got our second MMA bout of the night. We've got our little 4-ounce gloves in. Some devastating power can happen from any weight division.
He has some boxing, kickboxing experience. One win, one loss with Muay Thai. And he said he's expressly improved in the guard and defense.
Oh, fantastic. And what I love about his fight prediction is he wants to win by any means necessary. So he's going to go out there. He's going to throw his kicks. He's going to throw his punches. He's going to throw everything he has, his kicks. If that doesn't work, I hope to see some takedowns, see what he can do there as well.
Well, I'll tell you what. If Curtis is training him, Curtis is a WKBF heavyweight world champion. He has Jonathan Ayalu, who's in his gym as well, who he trains with, the WKBF super welterweight.
In the red corner, Declan Corcoran.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have James here. If you want to show a fighter, this man is the truest to its name. Sorry there, Declan, truest to the name.
This Declan man Johnson
took it on 36 hours notice, everybody. 36 hours.
I'll tell you what, that's a game fighter
that
right
there. That
is
a game fighter.
And look at him, he's in shape.
He is incredible shape. That's actually insane. He's always ready. Always ready, this man.
You can tell the people that are putting work into it, even though they're not having a fight. That's just what they live every day. And he came out of nowhere.
He did. Most fighters have 6 to 8 weeks to prepare for a fight. This man, 36 hours. That's a day and a half.
That's right. I told you earlier when I had my first fight, I had to sleep for 36 hours. This guy's coming in with 36 hours notice. And he looked at, but you can tell he's training. There's no fat on him.
This is the fifth fight of the evening, brought to you by Grow Strong Chiropractic, Grow Strong MMA, and Grow Strong Invitational. We have a lightweight bout, and we will first introduce, in the blue corner, from All Styles Gym in Ipswich, weighing in at 70.3 kilograms, Caden, a Red Dog Johnson! And moving over to the red corner, on less than 2 days' notice, give him a hand. Training out of Black Dragon Kai and weighing in at 70 kilograms, Declan Corcoran. Huge round of applause for the gents. They've had a shift in only the last 2 days, so give them a big round of a hand. And let the leather fly!
So Caden has to fight somebody he hasn't even trained for. This could be a surprise. This could be a huge surprise.
Oh, look at him. Oh, look fiery coming out here. Oh, very nice.
He's found a game opponent in him. You don't know what to expect.
These boys both look like they are on debut, but geez, they are incredible for their debut.
You can tell Declan has experience. He's nice and calm.
Very true.
He's got those both underhooks.
But so does Caden. He's got some nice defense here, trying to push out. He's staying up, nice and strong here.
And he's keeping his hips off the cage.
That he is there. Now, this is a very high-paced fight.
And under 30, that's going to be the constant thing we say, 36 hours, and he's in here.
Yeah, and look at him. He's pushing this pace. He's the one pushing the pace on 36 hours. That is incredible at itself.
And do you think maybe he's pushing the pace because he's only had 36 and he wants to get it over with, or just he's just that much in shape?
Well, in all honesty, I feel like he could be in incredible shape. Look at his body. He looks incredible shape for this fight. No matter how many days notice. And honestly, I think he could tweak this on 12 hours notice.
Caden's already taken some deep breaths.
That's very true. He came out very fiery, especially with his defenses here. Starting to slow down a little bit now.
Do you think it messes with your focus, Tim, if you have, you're set for a fighter and you're fighting somebody else?
Absolutely. I think you are preparing for a certain guy, but one of the things with these amateur fights is you don't really quite often get to know that too much about the guy fighting at all, especially when they're coming out pretty fresh. There isn't a lot of footage circulating online. But of course, it's going to be a factor in your mind. You've had one guy, the posters have gone out, and 2 days before you're told it's going to be someone completely different. But you wouldn't know that right now. It looks like they've organized this fight 6 months ago. Massive knee there.
Very true.
Caden's got all he can handle right now.
Yes, Declan looks like he's very strong for this weight division. Holding Caden here against this round for pretty much the entire round.
He's had double underhooks the whole time.
Yes.
Right in front of us. This is the action I want to see.
Right in your living room, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, definitely. Oh, we have here. Jeez, these guys are pushing this pace.
A lot of pride on the line.
This is what I love about these little fighters.
Oh,
geez, they can take time. That was a very, very painful low blow, everybody.
But I'll tell you, as a fighter, whenever I ever got hit low and I was tired, I was welcome. Even though I was in pain, break was welcomed.
100%.
That might not be universal, Mike. But
some fighters like to brush it off. But here, he looks like he's in a lot of pain here. Bending over.
It doesn't, you have a cup, but you still feel the brunt of it.
A direct knee like that, you're not getting away from it.
And honestly, sometimes it's even worse with a cup. A cup goes around your groin, so it pushes up in angles that you don't want it to push up into.
Nope.
Okay.
We get it all here, ladies and gentlemen, at Grow Strong.
Very in-depth commentary.
Wow, it's so quiet in there, I just heard myself.
Deep breaths there from Caden.
Taking his deep breaths, he's right here, ready to continue.
Declan looks very, very concentrated right now. He looks like he just wants to get this done.
Very true. I want Declan to try and move around, keep that distance there. I would like to see how Declan goes here, going with his strikes as well. He looks pretty powerful.
They call him the Red Dog. He's barking at the moment.
Oh, I love the red hair as well. It looks beautiful.
He's on fire. The lights are just lighting it up.
Oh, just these strikes coming out. Ooh, that was a scary uppercut.
You know, Declan just looks like he was just waiting for a fight. He's one of those guys that have been training mm-hmm. showed and wanted to be like you and showed up to one of these events and they just happened to ask him.
Yes, 100%. That's got to show the Black Dragon Kai here as a team, they're doing something right. Taking short notice fights when they can and pushing for their fighters to get as much experience as possible. I love it when fighters take it on short notice. It really shows they're determined to get that experience in as much as possible.
Well, they talk about repetition is the mother of all skill. You need to go to training every day. You need to put it in every day. So if a fight happens, you're ready for it. Not like some of these fighters that they wait for a fight to happen and then they start training.
Exactly.
Sort of like me.
But hey, you're 50 years old now. Taking fights at 50, that is insanity in itself. That's crazy.
I was born crazy.
I believe it.
Well, second round, I can't wait.
To see this back on.
Oh, look at them. Oh, that right hand clocked him good, but he's pushing through.
Trying to get this single leg.
Oh,
there.
This is very aggressive takedown offense right now. Going for this single leg right now.
That was
very good defense.
Weight distribution.
Oh, very good. It looks like Declan is just very, very strong here. as Kaden came in there very, very energetic. I agree. Everything he did there was no waste or anything like that. Went straight for that unhook, lift him straight up, put him against that fence right there. It looks like Caden's trying to use a lot of energy, just trying to move.
And I'll tell you what's happening. I can see what's happening. Is you have Declan, who's just letting Caden use all of his energy. And he's just sort of like, wherever you go, I'll just keep holding you. And then makes his ones and twos and gives him a knees and all that.
Yes, very true. It looks like he's just holding him against the fence here, getting some stomps in. Looks like he's got a very aggressive cage wrestling style at the moment. However, we did see a lot of his strikes look very technical strikes as well. He looked very strong. Oh, there's knees.
Right to the knee.
Big knee there.
Oh, right there, back.
You're grasping for air after the first one. He throws it up. That's not what you're looking for.
This crowd is getting every bit of their money's worth, I'll tell you.
Yes, they are. And it looks like for Declan, his defense of just getting those underhooks is working very, very strong. I hope to see Caden mix it up a little bit more, maybe go to the striking if he can.
Declan with those foot stomps, I'm telling you, that just takes the attention away from what he's doing, then he can do something else.
Oh, they sting. They sting so much. They just get you thinking.
Yes, they do.
And when you're thinking about your foot instead of defense, the other fighter's going to capitalize on that.
Well, you stop going instinctive. Instinct is the best way to fight, but sometimes, man, they're when you also, have good distractions.
They're a nice little gift for Sunday morning as well, the old foot stomp.
Oh, yes.
This has just been a grind. Yeah, people at home, if you don't understand, try wrestling with somebody for 2 minutes and then see how you feel.
This has been nonstop action for the first 6 minutes of this fight.
And you're just activating every part, every muscle in your body when you're up against the
That was a beautiful knee, huge ladies and gentlemen.
Declan's knowledge of his space and where he's at is phenomenal.
Very true. Looks like he's trying to get those double underhooks again, keeping against his cage. I'd like to see Caden here get some double underhooks of his own, start spinning off this cage.
Now let me ask you, do you see Declan breathing hard? He's not even breathing hard. His face hasn't changed.
He looks like a man who came on a mission. 36 hours of pure determination has proven he is a man. Imagine this man on a full camp. A full camp.
And that bears the question, like a guy like that who is just constantly match fit, that compounding effect of always being able to train at maximum capacity because you're always ready to go, like he's got to be improving at a rapid rate with that kind of commitment.
All right, I got to put in the plug, fellas. Jennifer Alexandra, she has started Ring Girls. Megan Rose, our ring lady, beautiful.
Gorgeous.
We haven't
girl.
Announced it for four or five fights, so good on you, Jennifer. You're doing well. Ring Girls is blowing up. I see it everywhere, girl. You go. Megan Rose, ladies and gentlemen.
Now, if you guys got to see that there, Declan didn't even sit down in his corner. A man with 36 hours didn't even sit down after two rounds of pure action. This man came fitter than I've ever seen anyone on 36 hours.
And it's the quiet ones you got to worry about, like, while Caden came out and he was all fiery.
Oh, it's fiery right now.
Declan just came out all quiet. Quiet ones are the ones you got to worry about.
He's a red. Oh, here we go.
That's what he
wanted. He's got his takedown.
Caden wants this.
Oh!
Jeez. That put the fire in him from the corner and he's coming in.
That was a good effort for Declan to get back in his feet.
Yeah, it's very good effort for Declan getting back on his feet.
Pushing his face away.
Very good of Jaden, though. Caden, he finally got his takedown. He's seen where, I can get him down. So he's really pushing here. Oh, here we go. Here we go. He's got this lock. He pushes him down straight into mount. This is very dangerous for Caden.
He's been up and
two
down.
2 minutes to go in this last round.
You really just don't know what's going to happen to these two. Anything could happen.
Anything. Right now,
and he's got the full mount.
Declan is in complete control.
If you're Caden, what are you trying to do right now? What's going through your head?
Right now, as Caden, you're just trying to get two arms on one leg just to try and get out. You're going to eat a few shots, unfortunately, but that's where you are in this position. Right now, he's just trying to hold his hands there. He's not getting out. He needs to hip bump. He needs to move because right now this ref is going to stop it real soon.
Yeah, he needs to buck and buck and buck and buck like his life depended on it. because this fight's going to be over pretty soon if he doesn't stop it. Yeah,
this is a lot of strikes.
Declan looked up at him like, are you going to stop this?
Yes. Yep. And here we go. Very good stoppage
there. We have somebody that came out in 36 hours and won a fight.
Exactly. He's the one who dictated the pace and pushed the pace. Now, in saying that, Caden became very prepared for this fight. He was extremely fit. However, Declan, what a dark horse of this night. In all honesty, that is a crazy performance to have for anybody, but to have it on 36 hours notice, beautiful. Congratulations, Declan, showing every person in Australia what a true fighter is.
Declan Corcoran, put that in your phones, put that and watch this guy come up. And he was here on Grow Strong MMA, the fight series,
baby.
Born.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the birthing ground of tomorrow's heroes.
If you're sleeping on Grow Strong, you better wake up, because we're coming, baby.
Grow Strong MMA, tomorrow's heroes, today.
As you can see in these replays, everybody, these people did not stop for a single second. Every single exchange has a strike going at least us one a second. It is crazy. Oh.
The boys once again. This fight was taken on 36 hours notice and was an incredible demonstration of mixed martial arts. The winner with a ref stoppage at 131 in the third round from the red corner, Black Dragon Kai, Declan Corcoran.